Sarah Schreiber, and what an incredible night we're having here so far at the Chase Center. I'm with two members of the WWE Universe. I am with...
Noemi
and...
Lamont.
Okay, so we're going to play a game called What's My Name? So here's how it works. You might know how it works. You each get 30 seconds to identify the WWE superstar by their nicknames. Whoever gets the most in 30 seconds will go home the winner and go home with the prize courtesy of the WWE shop. San Francisco, can you help them out? I like that. You ready? Okay, we're gonna put 30 seconds on the clock. Noemi, you're going first. Good luck. The big dog.
Roman Reigns.
The queen.
Charlotte Flair.
The Beast Slayer.
Seth Rollins.
The Man.
Becky Lynch.
The Fiend.
Bray Wyatt.
The Boss.
Sasha Banks.
The King of Strong Style. The Viper.
Huh?
The Viper.
Randy Orton.
The Empress of Tomorrow.
Asuka.
The Princess of Staten Island. Oh, wow. Noemi, you did awesome. You got 8 correct. Okay. Next up, how are you feeling?
Great.
He's feeling great. So let's get 30 seconds back on the clock. Good luck. Here you go. The Monster Among Men.
Braun Strowman.
The Phenomenal One.
AJ Styles.
The Beast Incarnate.
Brock Lesnar.
The Goddess.
Alexa Bliss.
The Sassy Southern Belle.
Lacey Evans.
The A-lister.
The Miz.
The Almighty.
Bobby Lashley.
The Lone Wolf.
Baron Corbin.
The Glorious.
Bobby Roode.
El Idolo.
Huh?
El Idolo.
Huh?
Oh my gosh, right at the buzzer. You got 9 correct. You are going home the winner and going home with an official Universal Champion Seth Rollins t-shirt. And guess what? It is autographed by the superstar himself, Seth Rollins. But Noemi, you did awesome too, and you're going home with an official WWE program. Thanks for both of you guys. You did an awesome job. When I'm nameless, when I'm faceless, we were born for greatness.